Thank you. Thank you. Good morning, dear passengers. Welcome to the flight to Paris. We are expecting almost a full flight today, and we ask to help in stowing the hand luggage. Would you be so kind to stow your large hand luggage items in the overhead compartments above your head? Other items, such as small backpacks, would you please place it under the seat in front of you. Thank you so much for your cooperation.
Bonjour, dear passengers. Welcome on this flight to Paris. We're looking for passenger Sotomayor, Valenzuela, Patricia. If that's your name, please make yourself known to the cabin staff. Thank you.
I should have worn my tennis shoes. I didn't know that. I just had the same thing that happened in Paris too. I thought I scared it.
Yeah, but we don't have to run around like
that.
Yeah, we have to.
I'm going to use that basket or something.
No, no, just look how we did it here.
Oh, okay.
And also on behalf of my colleagues, welcome on board. At this moment it's almost at departure time, but doors are already closed. But due to a strike in France air traffic control, there's less capacity than normal. And it means we have to wait until it's our turn to depart. And as it looks now, we have to wait for half an hour from now. We have reported full ready. So hopefully this slot time, this waiting time will improve a bit. Otherwise, I will keep you informed. Once we have departed from our gate, we will take you out to the runway in a total flight time of about 45 minutes. During the flight, during the descent, my colleague will come back with actual arrival time, laser light information, and also information about the flight connections. So, you know, the runway has arrived.
Yeah, I just have to do it right here. Yeah.
Thank you for your patience. My name is Emily, and on behalf of the Thai crew, I wish you a warm welcome on this flight to Paris. Our flight time today is approximately 45 minutes. And we'd like to extend a special welcome to our flight crew members. And in a moment, I would like to explain a few things about the safety awards. We wish you a pleasant flight. Care about your safety, and therefore we ask you to stow your handbags, baggage, and larger electronic devices such as laptops during taxi, takeoff, and landing. Small electronic devices may be used at all times when set in airplane mode. Please make sure your device is visible at all times when charging. And charging of electronic devices is not allowed during taxi, takeoff, and landing. If your device produces smoke, gets hot, or shows signs of damage, unplug the device from charging immediately and alert a crew member. Mind you, smoking is not allowed on this flight, and this includes the use of electronic cigarettes. We will now demonstrate how to use the oxygen mask and other safety procedures, and this will be done in English only. Should you have any questions afterwards, please ask our crew members. Please fasten your seatbelt now. And this is how to fasten the seatbelt and tighten it, and this is how to open it. Now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If there is a decrease in cabin pressure, your oxygen mask will drop automatically. Pull the mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the provided oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure your own mask first before helping others. Thank you.
parking position approximately 15 minutes behind schedule, and that will be 5 to 9 the local time. Good news is that all air transfer connections can be made. Currently it's quite cloudy in Paris.
Thank you. Oh, no.
Might be open.
¿Dónde están?
Thank you.
Un mouvement social pour changer.